fun. Yeah, so we're here in Vancouver at BC Place. And yes, you did, if you're watching the closing ceremonies of the Olympic Games. We were that sweaty band that was on off the top. And yeah, the cat is now out of the bag, so we can talk about it. We've been like freaking out since we found out that we were doing this. And it's kind of shitty because we couldn't say anything. Like, they didn't want anybody to like know what was going on. But you know, I'm sure you'll see some stuff on YouTube. And it was an incredible experience. Like, it is like an amazing experience. We're super exhausted. We're super.
Lots of 7 a.m. rehearsals.
Lots of 7 a.m. rehearsals. A lot of free wine and beer back here, though. So
made up for it.
And we'll see you next time. We're gonna
blur out the moles.
We'll blur out the moles in Canadian, but we're going back to Winnipeg, and we're gonna start work on our second record. And we hope to get out to you as soon as we're ready. We're gonna start demoing stuff, and we'll feed you some video blogs of us in the studio and all that jazz. So we'll see you next time. Thanks.
Jazz
hands.